that put an end to what I call stupid poverty. There'll always be poverty, but the really stupid poverty where kids are dying for lack of foods food in their belly in the 21st century, we really can fix that. And we can't fix every problem, but the ones we can, we must.
I read somewhere that when you say the Lord's Prayer, there's one phrase that really grips you. Which one is it?
Thy kingdom come on earth as it is in heaven is the phrase that I use.
And why? Why does that one grab you?
Because a lot of people are happy with pie in the sky when they die, but I don't think that is what is our purpose. Our purpose is to bring heaven to earth in the micro as well as the macro. In every detail of our lives, we should be trying to bring heaven to earth. Have the peace that passes understanding at the center of yourself, but do not be at peace with the world, because the world is not a happy place for most people who are living in it. And the world is more malleable than you think. And we can wrestle it from fools.
You have the opportunity right now to preach to pastors. There's like 70,000 pastors and church leaders who are out in the congregation, and you're at the pulpit right now.
I'm at the pulpit.
And so you can preach for a minute or so to all of these preachers, and you can preach at them any way you'd like to. So here's a free shot from Reverend Bono.
Oh, I think they've suffered enough if they've sat through, and feel free to sleep. The exits are that way, but if you leave, I will have to kill you. No, but thank you for listening. And what I would say is Bill has convinced me of the importance of the church in creating the moral as well as the practical infrastructure to deal with some of the biggest problems facing the world. People say there's no clinics where they can get AIDS drugs to people. Well, I say open the doors of your churches, make them clinics. I would say those of you that are in the United States and in Europe, I would say please make your congregation aware of the One campaign. Your charity is important, but your desire for justice, we really need to march together. And you'll be marching with all kinds of colorful people, some of which might make you a little nervous. Chill out. And I think we've a lot to learn from you. And so let's walk together. Let's put on the marching boots if that's necessary, and stand up for the least of these. We're asking for your voice, and we're asking you to give permission to your leaders, whoever they be, left or right, president or prime minister, to spend what is, after all, your money on these, the poorest of the poor, on fixing these problems that are fixable. And that's it. It's, you know, one.org. That's our website. I mean, it's worth getting getting online and checking out what we're doing. I promise you, there's an adventure here. We mustn't describe this stuff as a burden, as a duty. It's really an opportunity and an adventure.
From the bridge of Selma, the Mississippi, to the mouth of the River Nile, from the swamp.